gonna get?
Mm-hmm. Was one of those cute short tail rats.
The things you do for your child. Want a new home?
Like a hamster. How do you double check if it's a female?
So you could check to see the genitals. So when you put them upside down, you can actually see. So like for males, it looks like they have a belly button.
Oh, okay.
And for females, the vents are both like right next to each other.
Cool.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks for letting us know.
Of course. And then this right here, we have to have you guys for this house. It's just a record of sale. So in the state of Florida, we're supposed to report every sale by vendors.
Yeah.
Do you have a phone number with us?
No.
So what we'll do, I'll have to fill this out for me. It's going to be like your name, phone number, email address, and address.
Woo! I did not say that. I'm not going to make a Hammy Sammy.
Did you say Hammy Sammy right now? They're gonna know our plan. We came to make a sandwich.
Don't worry, you're gonna be fine. An escape artist. So smart. Look at that. Look at that. Unbelievable. Oh my gosh. Yeah? Come?
Yes.
We have to put her in our home. Come. Are you ready?
Okay. Put that in. Oh, I see the hamster's nose. Is it a girl that's black?
Yeah. She's a girl.